This was all Granddad Dog's idea.
Bowling is fun. Try not to be grumpy. And even you might have a good time, old man.
Old man? You're older than me.
Granddad Dog and Grandpa Pig are the very best of friends.
Welcome to bowling. Please take off your shoes.
Sorry, for a moment there, I thought you said we had to take our shoes off. Nah.
That's right. Shoes off and hand them over.
Everyone has to wear bowling shoes to go bowling.
My goodness, what a lot of fuss for a little game.
Have fun.
We will. This is our lane. Dummy, can you show everyone how to bowl?
Yes. First, you take a ball.
That's right. And can everyone see the pins at the end of the lane?
Yes, we see the skittle things.
I use this ball to knock those pins over.
My goodness, they all fell over.
Yes, that's called a strike.
I'm really beginning to like bowling. What's charming is how simple it is to play. You just roll the ball and it knocks over the skittles. It's only a game.
That's a spirit, old chap. Not everyone is good at games.
My go! Oh, this is too heavy.
Pick another one, Peppa.
Oh, this is just right.
Now it's George's turn.
George?
And for George, I think the ramp would be a good idea.
Well done, George.
Yes, well done. But how come George gets that ramp thing and I didn't?
Because the ramp is for little children.
Yes, Grandpa. George is little, but you are big.
Yes, of course.
My go again.
Apart from me.
Oh, yes, I'd forgotten you didn't hit any.
Have another go, Grandpa.
Okay, I'll try, but I can tell this is really not my sort of thing. But I suppose what matters is not the winning, but taking